Well, the MPEC was the place to be for fans of movies, comics, and much more for the Wichita Falls Collectors Convention. PJ Green was there, and PJ, I understand it's been a while since an event like this and of its size has been to Wichita Falls?
That's right, Chitanya. And organizers say an event like this won't be the last to come to Wichita Falls.
Comic books, sports cards, and even vinyl could be found at the Wichita Falls Collectors Convention.
So we have vendors from Oklahoma City, Odessa, Texas, Dallas, Texas. So this was a good central point for us. And we saw Wichita Falls as a big market that didn't have quality shows, and we wanted to bring them on.
Among the many collectibles, attendees could also get autographs from a few known faces and voices, including the voice of Frieza from the hit anime series Dragon Ball.
So I'm kind of called OG Frieza. I'm really enjoying it. We've had a great crowd, met a lot of nice people, and good food.
Organizers and several vendors hail from Oklahoma, including Johnny May, who has a comic book collection that spans more than 40 years.
I've just started doing conventions the last, well, now 3 years since we missed a year for the COVID-19. So it's just kind of time for me to pass it on and somebody else can take it and enjoy it. And if I do a book at a time or a box at a time.
Also from Oklahoma are the Hutchinsons, who have been doing shows for almost a decade.
When our kids got grown, you know, we looked for what can we do on the side to kind of help us get out of the house and make a little money. So we started doing this about 6 or 7 years ago, doing comic cons around the country.
And both vendors say the best part about doing these shows are the fans.
People are friendly. People like to come and talk and visit with us. So small shows, they're a little more intimate. People will stay and visit with you a little longer and talk stuff with you.
Anybody from young kids to 80-year-old men. And women as well. Women love comics, and they're starting to read, and they like to buy and collect, and it just seems to be something that everybody's getting into.
After a year of shelter and fear, collectors are ecstatic to get back out to shows and make connections once again.
I am going to destroy you all and your measly little planet.
Now, organizers say they plan to have another show like this in October.
It looked like a whole lot of fun. BJ, did you see anything here that might interest you?
With Linda Young giving me that Frieza voice, that was great. And some of those sports cars, those were really interesting.
All right. Well, thank you so much.